how's it feel to be hooked up to your first monster on the Gulf of Mexico?
Tiring.
This is going to be the mother of all king mackerels.
That's a king. I get a little red in the face.
Oh, shoot that chew.
That might be a little easier, what do you think?
Yeah.
Maybe. I'd like to thank the guys at Brownells for sending us these lovely hats. Come on, big old king. We're getting close.
I was about to say, you can just keep it. You didn't stretch it out.
I'm just playing, dude. I got a hat washer too. You want to borrow
it? Great, now I got your big head in here.
Well, that's a big fish. You can feel the weight behind it? Okay, come back this way. Shuffle this way. Come on, guys. That's a monster fish. I really want to see that thing scream one more time. This could be a massive shark that I just don't even know he's hooked yet. I mean,
don't even talk that way.
Okay, then you can't let that line get loose at the top like that. You're gonna lose your fish, all right? Keep that rod real, a nice bend in that rod when you reel down. Reel down slow if you got to. You don't have to reel down fast.
Flipper.
This is gonna be the mother of all king mackerels. You ready for it?
She's like, yeah, she said she's tired of reeling this thing.
Don't want your little boys to take over for you?
No.
So how's it feel to be hooked up to your first monster on the Gulf of Mexico?
Tiring.
Come over here, shuffle this way. Side shuffle slowly. Keep that rod bent for me. Fine. We're about to see this thing. Is it going to breach? We'll reel that line down a little bit before you bring the rod back. Well, they got a 25-pound line on here, 44-pound wire. It's like a 1/0 main hook and like a size three treble hook. I mean, baby tackle. This is what she's fishing on. These are little tiny baby hooks, that little 25-pound test. Getting close.
About the time she gets him close, he makes a run for it, and she lost all progress.
How's it feel to lose all that progress that you make?
Because I'm on video, I'm being nice.
That's the best way to put it.
Uh-huh. Just about. And there's kids on the boat.
That line makes it tight, and you're getting a little loose on the top of it, okay? Usually, if the king is going to do, like, this death loop, he's going to do, like, a bunch of them. And if they want to go one direction, just let them keep going. Don't try to stop them, okay? Make smaller and smaller circles until I can get a good gas shot.
Okay.
Stop reeling. Go off with it. And reel down a little bit. There you go. We're about to see it, guys. Come look. Guys,
what is it?
I don't know, it's hard to tell.
Oh. I see it right there, too. I just see it.
Just hold on a second, let him just do what he's doing. Don't do nothing, just let him make that big circle. The big king. And yeah, when I get this in the boat, y'all, I gotta step back, right, guys? Take two steps backwards. Close to the cooler. I'm trying to throw him right in the cooler, right? You're doing good, just slow and steady. You're doing perfect, all right?
That's a king. Get a little red in the face.
Slow and steady. He's gonna do the big death rolls. Keep that line tight. Just stop. Don't reel. You're fine. Just bring your rod tip in the water. Put your rod tip down deep. He's gonna get in the line in the motor. Just let him come out of there.
You see it?
There's the end now. Okay, you're doing good. Yeah, you might have to. You might even have to take your rod tip and like shut way down like this if he goes for the motor. Okay. You're doing good.
Doing really good.
Yep.
Nice.
Okay.
There's editing that will be done.
Yeah, don't worry.
Oh,
look at that pretty thing.
Monster king
Holy king, buddy. Hold on, Tim. You need help?
Got it.
Bring it. Whoa!
Big fish.
Oh, hi. I need a beer.
Or two?
I need a, or three. Yeah.
Hey, where's that cheaper at?
Oh, shoot, that's
you. Can I get this mounted?
I mean, you could.
Look at the little...
You had him on the corner of his mouth by that one little hook.
You know... Dang. Oh, I'm done.
Is that worth the trip?
That was worth the trip.